Moves on quickly by White. Mitchell looking to find space, zigging, zagging, and finishing. Donovan Mitchell
from their bench against every single game, regardless of who their opponent has been this far, so far in this postseason.
Here's Mobley leaving, Okoro finishing.
You don't always have to back down multiple dribbles because that's when the defense starts to collapse.
Here's Strus on the move. Mobley pushes it down around Tatum. Boston now 2 of 6 from downtown. Mobley one-on-one with Horford. Attacks, cups, and finishes. There you go. Timeout Boston.
The former number 3 pick in the draft being aggressive. That's what the Cavs need. Down by 3.
Battling through injury. OG Anunoby has already been ruled out for game 3. Does that open the window for Indiana? Mobley again. Able to flush it down. LeVert thinking about the 3 instead attacking Cornette. Waits, can't put it in. The follow is good for Caris LeVert.
And right now,
offense plotting for Cleveland. Here's Mitchell. Mobley turns one-on-one with Cornette. Able to finish again. An aggressive Evans.
Footwork has improved so much since he came into the league. He's becoming more and more efficient with how he moves and how he moves off the ball. And what a finish there by Caris LeVert. That's what they need. We did.
Mitchell separating from Tatum. A Mobley 3. Oh, yeah! That is some found money in the Evans. Here's Mobley. Lobbing it to LeVert underneath for the easy lay. Cleveland is the 16-3 Boston run going back to the end of the first. Mitchell and Mobley getting ready to come back in. Niang, good hands and a nice finish.
The spin move to get open and then a difficult 3. Those are the shots you want. You just don't want catch and shoots. As Caris LeVert continues his hot start here.
Pump fakes the 3, pass to Hoist. Can't get it to go, and Mitchell palms the rebound. The flick ahead, Morris able to make it to the rim. The race was up.
A lot of watching going on here by the Cavs.
LeVert missed it, knew it, follows it up, and puts it in. Mitchell sets up Okoro. 6 to shoot. Mitchell might have to create here. Guarded by Tatum. Mitchell got it to go on the long 2. Here's Mitchell. Finds Mobley. Great look. And Mobley finishes. Attempts for the game. Here's Mitchell. Finds Mobley. Great look. And Mobley finishes.
Don't worry about Donovan Mitchell. He's one of the best scorers in this league. So his job right now is to get his teammates involved.
You want to give out your address as well? You keep the,
honestly, yeah. It's less about me and more about my kids. They still rock the Jason Tatums. They love those shoes.
Mitchell, the step back 3. Mitchell. Here's Brown into the paint, unable to finish. Mobley looked like there was a lot of contact there. Would have been number 3, no call. Mitchell lobbing it up, and Mobley hooping the alley. Mitchell, his 5th.
Now, do the Cavs have enough offensive production to get a burst?
Oh, there's a burst. Donovan Mitchell from 3.
He's at a focal point defensively and offensively for them.
Here's Mitchell. Looking to shake Hauser. Mitchell leans in, gets the roll, plus the foul.
We talked about Mitchell only has 11 shot attempts. We saw a 50 ball from him earlier in the postseason. I think tonight,
LeVert had a big first half. 12 points, that perky jerky style. LeVert falling away and flips it in.
Ultimately, this is why those free throws and getting downhill and attacking the paint has been so important.
Mitchell again from 3.
And Mitchell just teeing it up. You've seen them go at Hauser. I think Hauser's playing good defense. Still should get to the body a little bit more.
But ultimately, Cavaliers were up 9 when Mobley went out with his 4th foul. Up 9 here. 2 seconds left. Mitchell gets it off. You bet! Donovan Mitchell at the horn.
Going right back at him. A big 3 by Donovan Mitchell, and the Boston Celtics are down 12 with 12. That's not something that you see from a lot of bigs.
Here's Mitchellini, and banking it in does Cleveland early in this fourth.
And I think that was a great job by Jaylen Brown. He was expecting that contact to keep going. That's why he stopped and pulled, thinking that he could draw the foul. Great control there by Jaylen Brown, and then unlucky.
12-point Cavs lead. Mitchell spinning, laying, and finishing. Facilitating in the first half. In the second half.
No, we talked about it. Those six assists that he has, that opens up the floor for him.
Cleveland.
And they are out-rebounding.
Mitchell swimming inside and pops it home. Donovan Mitchell.
Made second chance opportunities than here, one-on-one. There is no one better. Right now, Mitchell is on a 7-0.
Here's LeVert. Attacks, jitters, and hits. It is all Cleveland in Boston. A 20. Garland whirling, bouncing. Mobley. The strong finish from Evan Mobley. A playoff career high, 21.
And that's just not a good shot. You have a bigger defender in front of you, and you just kind of look at him and shoot a three. You could get a better shot as Caris LeVert. And here, going downhill, that little stop and start, then the left-hand finish, and he takes a look at
two. Mavericks Thunder coming up next on ESPN. Game three of this series will be Saturday night on ABC. LeVert lays it in. Another assist from Donovan Mitchell, his eighth.